Okay, Tecno just released a new device called the Tecno Pova. It's a gaming centric device, and I am really happy that we Africans get to enjoy, or will now start to enjoy, gaming devices. Now I know that those devices not as good as the Asus ROG Phone 3, but you know that device is more expensive than this. By the way, this device costs around 77,000 naira to 80,000 naira, although prices may vary based on your location. Hey, what is up guys, Tayo here, and if you're new here, welcome. If you're old, what's up, how are you doing? So yeah, if you're new to the channel, we're on the road to 300 subscribers, and a sub from you would be brilliant. With that being said, let's get right back into the video. The Tecno Pova comes in three colors, which are Magic Blue, Speed Purple, and Dazzle Black. I personally love the Magic Blue color, and I would like to know yours, so comment down your favorite in the comment section below. It has a 6.8-inch IPS LCD display with a resolution of 720 pixels by 1640 pixels. So streaming videos on this device will max out at 720 pixels. Although I would have loved if it were to be a 1080p display since it's a gaming device, but hey, it is what it is. And it has a peak brightness of 480 nits, which is decent. As for the display, I would say it passes, although I would have preferred if it is a 1080p display since it is a gaming device, and I think the money Tecno used for those useless 2 megapixel cameras at the back, I think they should have used that money to make a better display, but hey, who am I to complain? It uses a MediaTek Helio G80 chipset, which is a gaming centric processor, which is backed up with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, which can be expanded via a memory card. Now, I am really happy that it has 6GB of RAM. I think that's the gold standard for gaming device, and coupled with the fact that it has 128GB of storage, which is expandable via a memory card, is really cool. So good job Tecno. Now, as for the operating system and stuff, it runs on Android 10 with their HiOS 7 skin on top of it, and you know, it doesn't have software updates, so if you want Android 11, you have to get another Tecno Pova, maybe Tecno Pova 2 or Tecno Pova, whatever they want to call it, the following year. As we all know, and if you don't know, gaming devices tend to neglect the camera since they think, or they know, gamers do not really care about camera features, and in this device there is no difference since it has a quad camera setup consisting of a 13 megapixel main camera, a 2 megapixel macro camera, a 2 megapixel depth sensor, and a QGVA camera with quad LED flash. Videos from the camera maxes out at 1080p 30 frames per second, and it also rocks an 8 megapixel selfie camera, which also shoots videos at 1080p 30 frames per second. It has a 6000 mAh battery, which is enough, and I mean enough, because it's a really big battery, and if you manage to kill this device in a day, you might just have to get a gaming laptop or a gaming PC or something like that, because I don't think a smartphone can suit your needs anymore. Coupled with the 6000 mAh battery, it also has an 18 watt fast charger, but sadly it uses micro USB. And today's shout out will be coming from Twitter, so thank you to this person, you're an absolute legend. And if you haven't checked that video out, link in the description below and the iCard above. That video was really fun to make and edit, and you can also check out my Note 8 i video, which has similar specs to this Tecno Pova. Yeah, with that being said, let's get right back into this video. All in all, this is a really good device for gamers. I think it's a good deal, or a great deal, or a magnificent deal, since it has a 6000 mAh battery, 6GB of RAM, 128GB of storage, which is also expandable, and yeah, it has those gamery vibes and stuff, and I'll be giving it a 3.5 star rating, because yes, I love this device and I can see myself using this device. So Tecno, if you want to get, just give me or something like that. So yeah, If you like this video or you got value from this video, click on that like button and click on that subscribe button if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys in my next video. Peace.